Hi everyone, welcome to Miss Wong's Kitchen. I am Mei Wong. Today I'm going to show you how to make chocolate orange cheesecake brownies. In a medium bowl, combine the sugar and the cream cheese. With a fork, cream it together until smooth. Add the flour, zest orange peel. Mix everything again. Then add an egg, vanilla extract and some orange juice. Whisk until everything becomes smooth, and set it aside. In a saucepan, melt the butter and milk over medium heat. When the butter is melted, turn off the heat and add the chocolate chips. Stir until the chocolates are melted and the milk cool down to lukewarm. In another big bowl, mix together the eggs and sugar. Add vanilla extract. Stir to combine it. Then pour in the chocolate milk mixture in a slow stream, stirring it constantly.
All done. I'm tasting that.
Next, stir in the flour. Mix it until the mixture is smooth. In a foil baking tray, brush a thin layer of vegetable oil or butter.
Wow.
Then pour in the chocolate mixture.
Wowie.
And the cream cheese. Swirl the mixture with a chopstick or a knife to create some pattern. Bake it at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for about 35 minutes. Let it cool completely before you lift it out of the tray. These brownies are for the Halloween party tomorrow. So I cut them into little pieces, and they are done. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Happy Halloween!